I'm Freddy Misuraca from Italy. I'm in Limassol, Cyprus for the Youth World Championship. My race is not going so good because the first day I did two bad races. But yesterday I did a good job and I hope in 2 days when there will be a discard I will go up in the results and I hope I will do the medal race.
So yesterday you had two good results.
Yeah.
And you're carrying a 22, which is effectively your second discard.
Yeah.
So if we get to the 11th race and the second discard comes in, what are your prospects of the medal race?
I hope I will be in the top 10, but I hope I will do something better, so be like in the top 8, it would be great.
Okay, and will you be in the at the Youth Worlds next year, or?
I don't know, we will see. Maybe I'm too big for the 8.5.
Okay, cool. So, but you're still under the age of 19 next year.
Yeah, I will do. Yeah, I will be 18, so I could do the Youth World Championship.
But remember, we'll be in San Francisco, and there's good breeze in San Francisco, racing underneath the Golden Gate Bridge. It's an opportunity not to be missed.
So we will see with my coach.
Okay, good. Thank you very much, Manfredi.